We'll peel back the layers on the president's State of the Union speech, on the new Congress already at war with itself, on allies and enemies around the world at war with each other, and we go to Iowa, already crowded tonight with Republicans who want to be president. See why tonight on Washington Week.